the Israeli occupation. It seems tyranny is a daily operation. In Philistine, constantly living in fear. Every day, husbands, wives, mothers, children are killed or left to suffer in hunger. Pain of restraint, cause your brother is marked. So your stake in chains, street stained in horror. When your pain and shame is the same tomorrow. No change in aura, what remains is slaughter. As long as Zion is remain in power, let's change the hour of one day to now. Let's move. Every step to justice, Allah will bless you. Every heart accepts truth, will be successful. Free Palestine, free Palestine.
Rise from the hearse, soul. You must shed your light on the earth. It's time to work for the womb, it's time to fight for your turf. For too long we've been sitting by too shy but too observant, and we're waiting on the capital to realize our worth. It's time we put away our differences and matters aside and set fire to our flags and pride of our nation and ethnic background, and unite for the cause where the only pledge we make is La ilaha illallah and Allahu Akbar is the name that we praise. For too long we've been slaves to the western ways. It's time to break the chains, eliminate the strains of these puppet governments, putting Islam to shame. And cut loose the strings and let loose the pain, like Moses envisioning a bush in flames. And the fact remains that we're still not free. Yeah, they talk a lot of peace, but the tanks in the streets. So an eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. But when they fight with propaganda, we need to still fight with truth. Giving life back to the youth for justice, it has to be. Rise up, O Ummah, defend your family. Free Palestine.
And we're killing our own while they smoothly moved in, stealing our home. And it seems we're leaving our brothers out to dry when the Islamic nations just stand by. First of all, you gotta do something with your hands, and you can't do that. You gotta stand up and chant. Responsibility for Shaitan's work. I-